Ah, Bayek. It is time to dispose of Rufio's lieutenant. Tacito often comes out to roost atop the quarry. He is a brutal overseer. He makes an example of his workers every day. I will stay close by and get a view of this worker before we pounce on him like Zenu. But are you sure it is wise to kill him in the open?
Tahira, this sends a message. The Hidden Ones will not settle for any oppressor.
To kill him in front of his army or the workers will cause riot.
At times, the public effect of our actions is secondary to the good they will bring.
I trust you, old friend. I ran across the Nile with you, and I will run across the Sinai. I am waiting for the perfect chance. He should be somewhere in this area.
The guards here are vigilant.
Thank you. said.
Nolinte Ibi!
Arsucha!
Let Osiris maul your car in eternity.
Egyptian soul! Rome will be your wise master! The order is eternal!
I need to leave Rome with Tahira.
Killed Tacito! He forced my children into slavery!
I fear more Romans are on the horizon. Tacito has a larger force than this. I am certain of it. If we cut down the entire operation, we may cause a rebellion, which will bring more good to Sinai. This could get messy. Freeing those prisoners could help our battle. A quiet approach could prove effective.
There they are! Cut them down!
You may never
you
rebel against Great Rome!
Use it!
Brutal!
Who is rousing the people?
Take back Nabatea!
Rejoice, brothers and sisters!
Tacito is dead! Let us retake the quarry!
Brother!
mi manere! Si calce, capitis!
Yes, Bai. You are still the fine warrior I knew.
As are you, Tahira. You still fight with Sobek. Ensure this quarry remains in good hands.
That will be hard. Rufio will send more centurions. And there are still slaves inside the quarry who need to be liberated.
Resilience is your greatest weapon.
You work for Gamelot? He told us of the Hidden Ones. Great shadowy heroes.
No one works for the Hidden Ones.
Well, thank you for defending us. If I see your sigil in the future, I will respect it.